Where do you stand on the competition committee conversation that's being had here on changing replay in some way to prevent what happened at the end of the NFC Championship game from ever happening again?
Well, yeah, first off, you know, which way back historically, I wasn't a big fan of replay, and I've had to grow along with it, like with, you know, we all have, and we've seen it continue to improve, I think, over the years, and I think we need to keep improving it, and we need to keep endeavoring to make it better and make it, you know, better for the game, moving flow and all of that. And there's some suggestions this year that are coming up that are going to be really worthy of consideration, you know. And it's always been a very, very difficult call with the, you know, the hits on defenseless players. It happened so fast, and did, you know, was there contact made, you know, to the head area, the head and neck area, or was it just underneath that, or was it with the shoulder, or was it with the helmet? That just happened so fast that I think that in that regard, a replay could certainly assist the decision making, and it just, you know, that happened to be a, you know, a factor in the one of the big playoff games, of course. But that's just an indication that's been something that's been talked about for a while. I know there's talk about pass interference. I don't know about that one. You know, that's still so subjective. I think they should just let the coaches keep griping about it on the sidelines and figure that one out. Kind of just keep working hard to do it right. But there's some good choices in here that might, you know, that might change our thinking. And if it can help the game and keep it safer, let's do it.
What don't you like about replay, Coach? You don't like it? You need to be sold on it?
No, I like the flow of the game always. Go way back. I like the game flow. I always like. I know this doesn't sound right because you see me hollering at guys on the sidelines, the officials and all, but I've always liked their ability to control the game and make their calls, and they're part of the game just as the players are, and then they have to make subjective calls. They got to do it anyway. I've just always liked that part of it and keep the flow of the game going. But that, that's dinosaur talk now, so we'll be on that.
Yeah, you're on the cutting edge. You're the one who's looked at Russell Wilson and said, let's go draft him. Let's go win a Super Bowl with him, right? I mean, I can't believe I'm talking to the same guy.
Right. That's talking. We all have to keep growing and adapting. And I'm one of those guys.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.